Hello everyone, today I'll be sharing these patterns in three different shapes. These patterns can be used for fridge magnets or charms in your various mandala works. If you're new to my channel and if you haven't subscribed to it, please do subscribe and let's get into the video.
Thank you.
hope you like these patterns. If you wanted to paint these patterns and use it as a fridge magnet, you can paint it on an MDF base and attach a stick-on magnet behind it and use it as such. Or if you wanted to use it as a charm, you can get it customized with a hole on top and you can hang the MDF base in your mandala designs. Thanks for watching.